Steal a soul for a second chance, but you will never become a man. My juice and dojo makes me stronger. Your life that craves the hunger. A freedom and a quest for life. Until the end, the judgment dies. Judgment night. Feel the sorrow the light has swallowed.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Doing wasting my time here. He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch. Dante.
I could take you with no arms.
Trust you.
Each other out. You're coming. Hey, thought you took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, Superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Let's go.
Dante. Like this won't be a total waste of time after all.
Hey, jackass!
Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Cities have ceased to function as a result of a mysterious tree that apparently attacked the city approximately 1 month ago. In light of this incident, the governor...
They're demons! I've seen it with my own eyes! Red Grave is completely taken over!
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above.
They... Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How's it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
I have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road?
Gonna ruin my crew.
Move back. Greg. What's going on?
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes? I've got some cleaning up to do.
Demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass. Hey, Psycho! Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and take cover! Are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. There's something else. Nico, leave this here? Sweet. Ugh. What a lovely houseplant. Brought the marshmallows, 'cause I'm bringing the fire. Everywhere. Makes me sick.
Tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers, too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Get back inside now!
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders? I got a new arm for ya. You want the creme de la creme? Look no further. You like pasta, right? Try this baby on for size. Here, for those hard-to-reach inches. Curie will love it. Catch my meaning? You want the creme de la creme? Look no further.
catch up to V. Fast. What a mess. Demons doing in a city like this. Not making it easy for me, huh? Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
Stop me. Oh, whatever shall I do?
Huh. Yeah, I can make this work. Doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? This again? getting really sick of this stupid tree. Sick of it. Not gonna lie, this new armor is pretty sweet. Guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on.
No such thing as too prepared.
already call it, Doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. Yeah, no offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty, the Lion!
Parties?
Yeah.
Stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high, and me so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah. I got a new arm for ya. Now that I got it in stock, you better take advantage of it.
Thank you.
All right, move out.
So much for teamwork.
I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. lifeline. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. Great. Now the roots are in my way. Roots have to be coming from somewhere. Come on.
Bingo.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
You just here to window shop?
You got a little something for you. Punchline.
give him a little taste of the good shit! Devil break! Something for you.
Chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? This demon. Something different about him.
Give him a little taste of the good shit! Gerber!
taste of the good shit!
Shut you up.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jockstrap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack. Leave the ones around you to take that in.
Descend it is. bridge looks unstable.
So high maintenance!
I will not allow him to gain any more power. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Thank you.
return.
Settle back.
I'm coming!
This is your misery. Retreat. That presided on my birth, said little creature formed of joy and mirth, your lovely help with anything on earth. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Now, get to work.
If you're done, get moving. I'm gonna have a smoke and then head out.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Baby, don't try to think too much, shithead!
Invision, you guys can fix it.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Angel that presided on my birth said, "Little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth." Now get to work. Duh.